Round one, fight. Have Stern Fathom throw you into the arena, defeat Boss Whalebelly, and then find Akuna Long Tusk inside Oceanus Cove. Now, I did already do this, but unfortunately the beta seems to be experiencing rollbacks. You do have to fight these two mobs before you actually fight Whalebelly. Going to use the cooldowns, use them at the beginning, so they should be called by Boss Whalebelly unless you kill these in a couple of seconds. There is a bit of dialogue between each one, so you should have enough time for your cooldowns to reset by Whalebelly, or at least during the fight of Whalebelly. Do now I want to go. And there we have it.